Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to make Facebook private. But before getting you started, make sure to subscribe this channel and also hit on like button. Click here and now click on settings and privacy. After that you have to click on privacy checkup, and here is total 5 options as you can see. First click here, who can see what you share, click on it, click continue. And here email address will be only me and date of birth will be only me, and current city, and here everything you have to say it as only me. So I'm current city changing as only me, friends and following, and also here select only me. Who can see the people, pages and list you follow, only me. And now click on next. Future post, click here and select only me, leave it here. Then a limit past post, click here and click on limit, then click on next. And here we can see profile information, post and stories, blocking, all have been private now. Now click on review another topic. Now click on how to keep your account secure and click on continue. Next. And here you have to turn off all this. Now click on next. Your password is okay, turn on two-factor authentication. Okay, now click on review another topic. Now click on how people can find you on Facebook. Click on continue. And here who can send you friend request, leave it here everyone, then click on next. And phone number, click here and select only me. Email address, select here only me, next. Leave it here, now click on next. Review another topic. Now we are going for your data settings on Facebook. Continue. And next. Review another topic. Your ad preferences on Facebook. Continue. Next. And here you have to turn off all these options, so this all will be private. Now click on next. Okay, now cross this, and now our all the Facebook information is private. No one can be see our any information from Facebook. This is how we can make our Facebook private. If you benefited a little from this video, then make sure to subscribe this how to 1 minute. Thank you.